So, my sister, now, another thing again. We still get some of our people here when they do Lonelywood movies here too, you know? So then they try, but the team, our community, our people, then they encourage, you know? You see how this Facebook day, your followers, they are more than your friends. You feel get five friends, who, but the people when they follow you, if it be 6,000 people, they know everything about you, whether you they eat or whether you don't put new post or the way you don't put new post again, they'll say, I tell you, man, it's just a flash, man. I don't know. The way you put new post again, they'll say, ah, it's just the, you understand? So that thing, it's in our society, and it make some of us here, then they progress. You understand? Because that encouragement not there for us to encourage one another. That spirit of competition, it did with Nigeria body where we Nigeria is not like this. Something go there, they're not valuable. But the time you carry them, come clean them, come put, you're going to say the thing good. Hey, everybody go say no. They won't enter them. So what do you think about this kind of spirit when they follow us? Now whom the team follow us, they come, or now our lifestyle, or what do you think about them? What do we do? So that we feel they encourage each other.
And I go talk when you talk to my brother, because as the matter be, so the way we they look at as if if one person shine, we not all shine together, and a problem in itself. So to correct that issue, I go just talk small about everything. I do experience as in Nigeria and here in France. When I first come, I come as a student. I study for my master's degree, and the good thing way I see, because not true, we get that spirit of competition. Everybody wants shine past in neighbor. Even sometimes I get to my real friends, and I don't even know where the neighbor might
see.
You don't really talk through, but the good thing is say, when they try change that mentality where we get today, when they try change that from competition to more of collaboration, because the thing where we don't realize, we say the greater the people where they're your side, the better for everyone.
Exactly.
So for France, for example, I joined one association where they call Friends of Nigeria. For that association, we get over 100 Nigerian students, professionals, business persons, and the good thing is everybody they try help one another for that session. So the good thing we say it improves that competition spirit. It kind of it leave us gradually to more of a collaboration. So hope day. That anyway, I'm going to talk for that matter. Hope day.
Okay, thank you very much. I believe you. If you say hope day, let's hope for the future. You know, so we go really hope for the future. I go change you. So my sister, I will ask you one question. So, since you did for this France, how you see the Nigeria people? How you see their lifestyle? Then they live where? Or the way you come, this Europe come see them? The way you they imagine them for home before, where you come, where you come see the people? It did the same thing to you. You like the lifestyle? Because we need to talk through our people here. Because all of them, they're more
Okay, let's go talk for this matter. Everything follow depend on the kind of people where somebody they meet.
Okay.
You know, say for everywhere, good day, bad day.
Exactly.
I no go fit say not like this Nigerian people for France day, or not like that Nigerian people for France day.
Okay.
Let's say I go talk. You say for those when no say as they come, as they cross different countries, can't reach France soon. They don't forget the ideal, the training, the culture, even for Yibo land, even Yibo themselves, they know say for Africa respect is a big thing.
Yeah.
For Africa morals is a big thing. Even the Yibo themselves they recognize it. So if African man or African woman can't reach Yibo land, one can't forget all the training, all the many of the young people wake up here before they come. Their mama, their papa even lay hand on them. Let them say, my daughter, don't forget where they come from. Oh, don't pray, don't talk all those ones.
Yes.
But they come here, can't forget everything. Don't change time.
Yeah.
I beg my country people, if you did that, I beg. Just stop them now.
As for the people, we understand, say, coming to Igbo life, no be the end of everything, and just a process.
Yeah.
For those people, I go encourage them, I go say, well done. The people, where as they come here, they still maintain themselves. There's all the values where their parents, the African society don't teach them before they come here, they still keep them.
Yeah.
I could say, well done. Continue to keep them. Continue to talk to the other people, say, I beg, make una cross bridge, join us, we there for the good side. Now, so, at the end of the time.
Okay. Well, it's a good talk. It's a good talk. I think sometimes, our people, when they come here, the condition when they come face here, it make them do some certain things where they're not supposed to do, you know. And you see, one thing, the truth is that whether you come France, whether you go Australia, wherever you go, you must ask yourself one question: waiting you want and waiting you won't do. But some of our people, they don't ask themselves that question. They only just see the beauty. And somebody when come from Ugodo Igbo, they see and drive flashy car. They only just see imagination and the road. You understand? Because to succeed in life, to me, it not really matter whether you day here, whether you day there. Some people now inside now Ghana, they go, they make money. Some na South Africa they go, they make money. Some na inside that Nigeria they make money. So if you, to me, if you not even succeed for that Nigeria, I think if you go another country, say, you not go still succeed there. Because inside that Nigeria, people are succeeding. Some graduates decide to, like Facebook, and they watch Facebook, I see one lady in a shoemaker. She make shoemaker. Mechanic, all those things. So many things, they have millions of nairas, but some just fold their hand. Some just there, they wait, may my brother send money, may my brother send money. But for how long that your brother will continue to send money? You understand? So why can't you call your brother and say, not send me money, but give me money, I want to start something, and I get this little amount. You see, huh? If that your brother said a wicked person, something will touch her. Because when you go discuss with your friend, go say, see, so one of my brother called me, say, get this certain amount. He said, make her add something, join her. The brother said, yeah, that one gets sense. Because he no go want make that in small money loss when he start that business. But the one you carry your the money give, yeah, he no add 10 kubo to that. He no go value that business. Because if that business for finish, in money no day. But the one he say in money day, half of in money day, he no go want that business to collapse. And at the end of the day, go tell you say, come take your money, I'm doing good. Then you go say no, do more. You know, say, huh? So in this case, what do you think about this? What do you think about this kind of situation? Because this thing common among it common for our society well. And they lead most people, they enter this journey, and at the end of the day, some they regret them.
Yeah.
You understand? So what do you think about this type of situation? What is your advice?
No, true talk. Now, very sensitive matter also.
Yeah.
Because it touch on feelings, they touch on dreams, or yeah, family matter also. Exactly. I could just call and wait till like, that now, like now, English term, they say now, people, we need a shift of mentality. I don't even know how to translate that in English. Our mentality is to shift from dependency. Person go draw for me. Someone go send me money, for example. When my papa did, my papa did government. We need to shift from that mentality to I suppose even add to this thing where someone will do for me.
Yeah.
And I suppose get to a point where I go feed draw for my own self.
Exactly.
So we need to think as if another person not did that. My dad talk say there was a time when they grow, in papa desert time, in mama desert time, he go in uncle house. The uncle, by the time you see the uncle situation, you realize say the man not even get the money when he come beg and come.
You see,
papa just say he pray to God, make the man just give him, just transport money, make it go back to Benin where he come. And from that day, he vowed to himself that he will never be bothersome to anybody in his life again. My father train himself through primary school. Do carpentry work, do the pompon carry, bricklayer work, do construction work, do house boy work.
See?
He writes ICAN in pain. He writes he finished school in pain. Today he don't retire today. Now God hand.
Yeah.
But now the grace where he received at that young age, that could give body song to anybody in life. Now that kind of mentality we're supposed to carry with ourselves.
Okay.
As Nigerians, as young people, as elderly people, as so you not be waiting person will do for me. Now waiting God be not God feed one again, but you use your own hand, make God even
bless
what you do.
Yeah.
So now that kind of make a shift from person go do one for me to I go feed one by the grace of God. Even if person won't help me, then thank God. But I go feed one.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, my sister, what do you talk about this matter to?
Matter now, go get matter.
He had, but we must talk her.
Okay, wait till I get to talk about the matter. I beg my country people, if you don't get any concrete reason why, any concrete thing where they take you come off for Naija, come on Igbo land, just rest for Naija first. Life, time, day for life, everything that time, turn by turn, another time will come. Stay for Naija, think. Use your head, create. You see now we talk about the guy where hosts this Nollywood something. Now his brain he use thinker. For that Niger, he gets something where your brain fit think and you say, okay, when I do like this, you go at least give me capital to start something where fit now go international.
Yeah.
Can't give me opportunity to travel out. So if you don't say you know they come abroad to do school. You know they come for work. Your office in Nigeria, know they send you come. Nothing, you don't get any plan as they come. Ah, I beg. Kukuma just stay in Nigeria. Think of what you go do. Use your hand, work, be independent, work by yourself. Gather money first. For life, if your path for you to come abroad, you go still come abroad
exactly.
later. You go come self, they go respect you. You fit even come as part of they call them convoy for big English. Yes, with embassy, you go come, everybody go respect you. They fit even put carpets for you.
Yeah.
Red carpet, you walk. You go suffer, you don't go through any kind of thing. Because for you go land, you know it's you. You know, say as you come, so you get a tree where you go just go pluck money. You know true at all. No, maybe just no get that mentality. Say, as a Nigeria, no good there. You get some people when I still in Nigeria. I get some guys where I meet. Maybe say when you ask them, what do you want to do for life? What do you do? They go say, I dey plan to travel. You dey plan to travel. You dey plan. What do you dey do now? Maybe no get that mindset of I dey hustle. They check dates. They hustle when they talk. No be even say they get something that they do. Hustle be say that they disturb one uncle, disturb one brother, disturb one big man when they know for their village. Make you give them money. Make they take travel abroad. Travel abroad to do what? If you know if you answer the question, what thing you want to do abroad? I beg, whether na man, whether na woman, kukuma, wait for your time. Life na time by time and work hard. Because for here, just like for Niger, they get unemployed people. For here, they get unemployed too.
Exactly.
Every problem where you think, say, Niger get, to a large extent, financially, we go make, say, money, you know, go flow very well. Even here too, they still get their own problem because all of us are human beings. We still get society, good day, bad day. Every country get their own. So I beg, not like that, me, I go just settle up.
Well, thank you very much, my people. Una don here. So this is Loligo TV. Directly, we are here for Lonelywood Week with my beautiful sister them, and the show go see start. So we need to go inside soon, go enjoy ourselves, and people they road and they come too. So we get many things to do today. So this now on our own tight corner. So we just say, we use this this junction to push this issue to now. Make una hear waiting get done. So and I believe say waiting we tell una now. Una wanna day outside then una hear. So who won't hear? Make it hear. So and I believe say who won't hear go hear and it go help and it go make change. So we not say make you not come abroad, though, but ask yourself, waiting you they can't do. So if the answer na zero, my brother, my sister, may you stay home, may you also there. Because this place where you see, we they also, eh? If you not work, you not go eat. If you not pay your rent, then they throw you out. I beg not day. There's no family life here. Everybody they carry a cross. So it not be like, oh, bo na day, una they see una self. Una they enjoy, eh? Una notice, una no they enjoy. Who day, eh? Not easy for us. Ma, just shine my eye, they tell una. Yes, so cold day, snow day, our body they weak. Not be small. So ma, everybody deceive una. So, na so it be. This is how I see and this is the TV show we just organized here. So I want to thank my sisters. Thank you very much for this wonderful talk, you know. I really appreciate it very well. And you too, I greet you, you try for this wonderful message where you pass. I appreciate you. Eh? Okay, this is me, Sagid Entertainment on Loligo TV. So may you now watch out for the next edition. It will come out soon again. Bye.